Hello friends, today we are going to see or discuss interview techniques or interview skills. This is the module number 4 in your syllabus. We have already discussed module number 1st in detail, developing vocabulary, prefixes, suffixes, affixation, and other things. So module number 4 we are going to discuss now. There are 5 points: preparation for interview, do's and don'ts, presenting documents, language used in the interview, and hypothetical questions. So these are 5 points we are going to discuss in this chapter, that is interview skills. Dear students, you have probably seen and heard interviews of eminent people on television, radio, and also on YouTube app. They are generally leaders, politicians, film stars, sports stars, writers, and industrialists. In this module, we are going to study about job interviews and interview skills or techniques, which are indispensable task for every candidate who is desirous to get better and lucrative job opportunities. A job interview is an interview in which a conversation occurs between an employer and a job applicant. Most of times it is observed that the job applicant has a good academic record, or he or she is a recipient of university medal, but at the same time of interview, he or she fails to perform best in his interview. Consequently, he or she is unsuccessful to get that job. So it is quite essential that a job applicant must have a confidence and positive attitude to seek that job. So not only positive attitude and confidence is required, but there are some skills of interviews you must know, some techniques you must know to win the interview. So we have seen many times many interviews on televisions, and especially on television, and with the help of your mobile phones you can search about the administrative interviews, and you can easily understand the way of interview conducted by the authorities. So it is quite essential to understand the proper way of interview and what kinds of skills exactly we should have in our nature so that we can easily win the interview. Confidence is no doubt an essential part of the interview. If you don't have any confidence, you are unable to speak properly. So confidence and the confidence occurs only through your keen observation around of the world, your study, proper study of the particular field, and some basic manner skills that you have. So these are some qualities which which are quite essential to have a confidence in you. So positive attitude is also there. If you don't have a positive attitude, always negative kind of thinking continuously going on in your mind, and the impact of that negative thinking definitely put you in negative situation, and continuous negative thinking leads you towards the failure. So positive attitude should be there. One should not keep one's attitude that an interview is an ordeal or a hurdle for getting job. Sometimes students used to think that an interview is the obstacle in the way of getting job. If there is no interview, then the job will be easily available for us. Some students or people may think so. During the interview for a job, the employer's aim is to evaluate whether the applicant is suitable for the job or not. Why interview is conducted? It is conducted because they want to know exactly the nature of a candidate, the ability of candidate, the efficiency of the candidate, and that's why the evaluator, whether the applicant is suitable for that job or not, that is also checked by the evaluators. At the same time, it is the employer who judges the aptitude and attitude of the candidate. So these are the there are more than 5 to 6 panelists. Each and every person is asking you on a different issues. There are many questions. You have to pay attention properly. So these panelists try to understand your aptitude as well as attitude. The job interview gives an opportunity to put forth one's capabilities before the interviewers. The job interview gives an opportunity to put forth one's capabilities. If you want to explore your capabilities, interview is the best medium. If you want to prove yourself, you have not any option available in the world. Just you have to face an interview. And that's why in this way you can prove yourself in a proper way. A job interview gives an opportunity to put forth one's capabilities before the interviewers. The prospective employer's main aim is to judge your sense of values. Do you have any values? There are moral values, there are some values essential while behaving in the society. Do you have such values? Do you have some passions for downtrodden and poor people? Do you have some passions for needy and poor people? So these values must be there, and your attitude towards work, what do you exactly feel about your work, is quite essential thing. If you don't have a passion towards your work, that will not work in the interview. Anyone seeking employment nowadays realizes that things and trends are not the same as they were 10 years ago. The world is continuously and rapidly changing. When we were facing an interview, the situation of our times was different than today's. So there is a continuous and rapid change in the situation, and according to that situation, you must be aware, fully aware with all the things. Anyone seeking employment nowadays realizes that things and trends are not the same as they were 10 years ago. Today, different forces are affecting workforce. They are globalization. You know, globalization, global village concept is rapidly spreading throughout due to information and technology, due to internet and web. Advancing technology, you know about advancing technology. Technology is too advanced. You can easily understand by just putting yourself into your house, having a gadget like a mobile, Android mobile and internet connection. With the help of these gadgets, you can easily understand each and everything happening in the world within a fraction of a second. So advancing technology is an def is a definitely an advantage to the students nowadays. Information explosion is there. You can just click on a particular site and you will get definitely the all information about the particular subject to you. So this is the information explosion. Whatever you want to get the information about, you just go to the search engine like Google and Mozilla. You just type all this required information there, and you definitely will get each and everything within a fraction of second, because there is an explosion of information on the net. Growing diversity and team-based organizations. You know, there is a unity in diversity in our country. Diverse mechanism is there, and you just see there is a diversity in almost each and every field. People are not the same, and you have to go to the people and do your jobs with the help of them. So there is a diversity. You have to deal with each and every person who is different in nature and behavior. And team-based organization in the company, you may have to work with the team. There will be a chance to become a leader of the team. So leadership qualities should be there, and you must be able to work with the team. So a candidate must be well prepared to test this mettle against these circumstances. So all these things are observed and confirmed by the interviewers who are there in a panel sitting before you, and will always try to ask you each and everything that they want to know. So this is the introduction about interview skill. We will see in my next video the preparation for the interview. Thank you.